How can I help? Use it to guide our future. I'll be here when you return.
The burden of the Iron Lords has been lifted, and the Guardians can once again march in familiar light, under an iron banner.
Nice cloak, Hunter. Let me know how it goes.
Kandavar Lake Bounty. Ready? Acknowledged. Tower confirms availability.
The fact the devils were able to resurrect some form of Sepix is...
This whole region's Devil Splicer territory, so don't let your guard down.
The Plague Lands are overrun with Fallen and Hive. Thin the herd, so you and other Guardians have some breathing room.
I think they got the message. Fallen artillery inbound. You ready for this fight?
There's a new SIVA reading pinging from a ritual site not far from this location. Track it down and stop the ritual. Splicers don't appreciate having their rituals broken up. You've got incoming. Sending you some firepower.
Onslaught survived. Just another day at the office.
enemy crews are making moves to fortify their hold on the Plague Lands. Hit them hard before they can dig in.
We got it. Let's move.
Okay, Guardian. I've got a high-value target we need neutralized.
That did it. Target eliminated.
These coordinates put the gate to the Black Garden near the lost city of Freehold.
It's been buried in the sand since the collapse. Now, the Cabal occupy the area, and most of Mars. No one gets through their exclusion zone. Great. The gate to the Black Garden is miles from here. And the Cabal got a lock on orbital communication. If you want your Sparrow, you're going to have to break into one of their bunkers and disable the system. Here's what I have on the Cabal. 800 pounds and highly militarized. They blow up planets and moons just for getting in their way. Just so you know what we're dealing with. They're inside. My advice? We avoid engagement until we understand them better. Easier than I thought. Scanning for something linked to their orbital grids.